1 to 60.
Hello friends, I am the parrot. You are welcome to this lesson. Come let us see what you will learn in this lesson. Numbers from 51 to 60 and writing those numbers in terms of ones and tens. Today Chotu's mother has given him many almonds.
Chotu, I need your help. Make pouches of these almonds. Then it will be easy to distribute them.
Alright, Mummy. I can make pouches with 10 almonds in each pouch. Then I'll be able to count the almonds easily. See this, Mummy? I have made so many pouches.
Chotu, how many pouches of almonds have you made?
Children, can you tell me how many pouches of almonds has Chotu made? Come, let us see.
Mummy, I have made 5 pouches with 10 almonds in each. So it comes to 50 almonds.
Okay, now Chotu, take 5 more almonds. Count these as well.
So earlier I had 50 almonds and 5 more almonds. So it will make 51, 52, 53, 54 and 55. It means 55 almonds.
Yes, Chotu. So can you tell me how many ones and tens are there in 55?
Yes, Mummy. 55 has 5 tens and 5 ones.
Very good. Chotu, you are absolutely correct.
Chotu's mother has given him some more almonds. Let us see what he is doing now.
Mummy, these are 5 more almonds.
Yes, Chotu. Can you now count and tell me how many almonds you have in total?
To begin with, I had 55 almonds, which means 5 tens and 5 ones, and now 5 more ones. So, after 55 comes 56, 57, 58, 59 and 60. This means 60 almonds.
So Chotu, how many ones and tens do you have right now?
Mummy, now I have 5 tens and 10 ones.
So children, what do you think? Has Chotu answered correctly? Let us see.
Yes, Chotu, you are right. 5 tens means 50 almonds and 10 ones means 10 almonds. And these 10 almonds will make 1 more tens. So in all we have 6 tens, meaning 60 almonds.
60 almonds means 6 groups of 10 almonds each, which becomes 6 tens. Is this right, Mummy?
Yes, Chotu, you are right.
So children, that is all for today. In this video, we have learned about numbers from 51 to 60 and how to read these numbers in terms of ones and tens. In the next video, we will learn about numbers from 61 to 70. Until then, bye children!